my dear children of LKG, we will do maths and we have already started with the topic counting by tens, isn't it? So we'll just revise once counting by tens and then we will do the written work from your maths book. Okay, so in my previous video we had started what? 1 10. 1 10 is how much? 10. Then 2 tens. Children, please repeat with me. As I say, you also say along with me, okay? 2 tens, 20. 3 tens, 30. 4 tens, 40. 3 tens, 30. 4 tens, 40. Next will be what? 5 tens, 50. 6 tens, 60. 7 tens, 70. 8 tens, 80. 9 tens, 90. And then 10 tens, 100. So now from your maths book, page 33. Take out your maths book, page 33. So from your maths book, page 33, counting by tens. What we will do, now we have already learned what? Counting by tens, like 1 ten is 10, 2 tens, 20. So we will do count and trace the numbers. So let's see, it is written what? 1 ten is 10. So let's count how many ice creams. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So 10 ice creams. That is, in one group it is 1, 10. Which is what? 10 ice creams. So trace over this number. And you will say also 10 ice creams. Next is what? 2 tens are 20. So you see here 2 leaves. In 1 leaf, you'll see ladybird or the bugs. How many bugs in 1 leaf? 10. The other leaf? 10. So that means how many tens? 2 tens. Which is what? 2 tens? 20. Right? So it's here written 20 bugs. Next one. 3 tens. You see here 3 branches are here, and in 3 branches, each branch there are what? Owls. And how many owls are there? 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So 1 ten, 2 ten. 3 tens is what? 30. So how many owls? 30 owls. Now you see here, can you see fish inside the 4 pots? Okay. And then in each pot there are 10. Let's count. Is it 10? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So 10 fish. So 1 10, 2 10, 3 10, 4 10. So 4 tens are what? 40. So we will write here 40 fish. Next, you see here flowers. What are these flowers? How many flowers? Five flowers. And each flower has got petals. These are called petals. And there are 10 petals in each flower. So, how many flowers? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So, 5 tens. That means 50 petals. 5 tens are 50. So, we write here 50 petals. These are called petals. Now, turn to page 34. Next is what? 6 tens are 60. And how many cakes? Let's see. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So, each cake will have 10 candles. So, 1 ten, 2 ten, 3 ten, 4 ten, 5 ten, 6 ten. Which is what? 60. So, how many candles? 60 candles. Okay, all together there are 60 candles. Now let's count the caps. How many caps are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Now 7 caps. In each cap, you see these yellow dots designs? Okay. 10 dots in each cap. So how many dots there it will be? So, 1 10, 2 10, 3 10, 4 10, 5 10, 6 10, 7 10. 7 10 is what here? 70 dots. All together, 70 dots. Next, let's see grapes. These are what? Grapes. Let's count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So there are 8 bunches of grapes. Okay, now let's count in each. How many are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So all together, that is what? 1, 10, 2, 10, 3, 10, 4, 10, 5, 10, 6, 10, 7, 10, 8, 10. So, 8 tens are what? 80. Trace over the number 80. 8. These are what? Peas, isn't it? Mummy puts in vegetables. Peas. How many are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So, in each, there are 10. Let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Isn't it 10? So, there are 9. So, how many it will be? 1, 10, 2, 10, 3, 10, 4, 10, 5, 10, 6, 10, 7, 10, 8, 10, and 9, 10. So, 9 tens are what? 90. Let's write trace over this number 90. Okay, 90 peas. Here, let's see. There are bundles. Bundles of what? Sticks. And each bundle, there are 10. How many? 10 sticks. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Now we see here bundles. Bundles of what? There are sticks. Group. Okay, they are all made into a group. How many sticks are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So 10 sticks. They are made into one group. So, how many groups? How many tens? Let's count. 1 ten, 2 ten, 3 ten, 4 ten, 5 ten, 6 ten, 7 ten, 8 ten, 9 ten, 10 tens. So, here 10 tens are 100. How many sticks are there? Let's trace 100 sticks. Okay, children. and this part will be your homework, that is complete the pattern. Now look here, this is green color. Some clothes are drying, okay, green color, and then there are four designs inside, isn't it? Four diamonds, okay. Next number is four, okay. Next is what? Four diamonds shape. Then next will be what? See the pattern and follow the pattern and complete these three. So children, we have completed page 33 and 34. That is what? Counting by tens. Now what you will do at home is you will practice and write the same counting by tens in your maths copy. Till then, take care. Bye.